Video 4, Part 1. Glass tunnel from vehicles. Make a site plans. Adjust it by rotate tool. Adjust its width and length with properties panel. Increase its segments. Apply FFD 4x4x4 command and move switch to vertices from properties panels. Move vertices in Z-axis to adjust height of the bridge. Bridge is ready. Now we have to cover the road with glass covering. To make glass covering, make a cylinder. Adjust the radius and length with properties panel. Increase the segments of the cylinder. Apply FFD 4x4x4 command on cylinder. Use control panels from properties panels. Move them similarly to adjust them with the road.